Coming into the CBS 4 newsroom now, and U.S. servicemen and women have taken possession of what is believed to be the remains of U.S. troops killed during the Korean War some 65 years ago. North Korean officials handed over 55 cases of what they say are remains. It may take months of detailed DNA analysis to determine how many American service members can be identified. You may remember the return of the remains was one commitment North Korean leader Kim Jong-un agreed to when he met with President Trump in June.